We're Paint Star. We're from Richmond, Virginia. This is our fourth show. Yeah? So we're accumulating. But if you're interested in anything that we do, you can find us at paintstoremusic.com or floating around Richmond somewhere, I suppose. This first song is creatively entitled Paint Store. Physical copies too, paintstoremusic.com. This song is called Kepler 452b, which is the planet most likely to have life like we have here. This goes out to the people of Kepler 452b. There's probably a band just like this there playing right now.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. This next song is called Christina's Cube, and we're an instrumental band, but I like to have like some sort of idea behind some of the jam slabs. This one I kind of like to think of it as a little girl that got a Rubik's Cube for Christmas or like her birthday maybe, but didn't have the patience to solve it, so she just rearranged the stickers. And that's kind of, we took a few riffs and kind of exploded them and rearranged them into a song, so perhaps you shall see that reflected.
Riffs.
But it's called Are You or Are You Not a Rabbit? So you can fill in the blanks yourself.
Run, rabbit. You're not a rabbit. No. We'll be right back.
This next song is sort of a new slab. We've been playing it for maybe 6 weeks or something. But it's called College Try. And it's about when you go to college and try some shit that you don't necessarily need to do.
Drugs, DVDA!
And I don't really need to turn your homework in on time. Things like that.
Gold.
Whoever that dude is back there, I like him. I should really hang out, watch YouTube, then like get weird and not go to work anymore.
Let's read each other Zachariah Sitchin
books. Yeah, Zachariah Sitchin. Anyway, this is our last song. We've been super happy to be here. Thank you, Corey. You're the best. Out, listen to us play mathematical janks. And this song is called Big Boy Pants. One time this guy ripped me off for something, and like he couldn't put his big boy pants on to come down and like pay for it. He had to get his mommy to call me. So this goes out to that dude. Hopefully someday he'll like hit the Goodwill and score some like tight fitting big boy pants. But until that day, like thanks to his mom for making me feel all right about that situation.
Did she blow you?
That's it.
No, she did not.
Angle.
She's a big girl.
But he's trying to make it.
Nice. Thank you very much. Hang out for Cave of the Swimmers and Manga Litsa. Yeah.